first viewers. This is your host, Riptide Raccoon, and we're here with a Search and Destroy match on EVAC. So, this is actually going to be my second time recording this match, since I did one yesterday, and for some reason my capture card and or program just decided to be mean and mess up my footage, but so here we are. And we've got a requested class from AussieBoy32 here. We got the Gouda extended mag, fast mags and grip. Got our black cell, overclock, fast hands, tactical mask, and anti up. Alright, so I believe everything except for the 11 class limit is the default Search and Destroy. So I'll go ahead and start this up after we look at the teams here. Alright, and I'll see you guys once it loads. Alright, so here we go. Oh man, I was gonna take that bomb. Oh well. Alright, so we've only got one life to lose here. Looks like one of my teammates just fell off that map there. Oh, now we're down to four. Wow, you guys. Way to help out. Uh-oh. Not good, not good, not good. Alright. Oh, well, now we're up 3-2, so that's fine, I guess. Alright, just me. These guys coming up through the water. Oh boy. Wow. Wow. That was pretty intense there for a few seconds. You're welcome, guys, for, you know, taking out five of them. I think 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, I got five of them. That time. I guess it was a good thing that I went the opposite way of all my teammates. Also got a little robot here. Gotta get him out before dying. Looks like someone's up there. Oh man. That was a teammate. Well, at least I got my robot out. I'll be able to help. Just gotta look around here, I guess. Oh, blinded those. Alright, so that's a fence, huh? You should probably go stay there, Mr. Baker. You know, protect your plant. two kills with it. Watch it light the bomb here. There we go. We only got one person left. There you go. Set you on a helo. Heat blaze there. Bam. There you go. Even though my aim was